A Kettering man is arrested after police say he used a musical instrument to beat a woman. 28-year-old Seldon Tutt Jr. is charged with felonious assault. Officers say he attacked a woman in the 5500 block of Bigger Road Saturday. He was taken to the hospital but is going to be okay. Tutt is currently being held on a $35,000 bond.